so not in C major for cello and piano, but I'm just doing it for cello, obviously. So it's the Breval's most famous piece, I think, and it was written in the late 18th century.
And we're doing the first movement.
Yeah, we're doing it.
The next time around, you'll hear the second movement.
Thank you.